Hello everyone, let's learn criteria for congruence of triangle. Okay, now give that first criterion. SSS congruence criterion. Now what is mean by SSS congruence criterion? SSS means side congruence criterion. Okay, side congruence criterion. Now what this criterion shows? See, if under correspondence the three sides of one triangle, see here I have drawn one triangle, three sides of one triangle are equal to the three corresponding sides of the another triangle, then the triangles are congruent. Means three sides of one triangle are equal to the three corresponding sides of the another triangle. Okay, now these are the three corresponding sides for the another triangle. See, now which are the corresponding sides, you know? See, AB correspond to PQ, BC correspond to QR, and AC correspond to PR. Now if you will see the measurement of AB and PQ, 5 cm. Okay, means this side and this side it is equal. BC how much it is given? 5.5 cm. QR how much it is given? 5.5 cm. Okay, so these both the sides are equal. Then AC how much it is given? 3.4 cm. PR how much it is given? 3.4 cm. Okay, means these both the sides are equal. Means if you will observe in this figure, what it is shown? Three sides of one triangle equal to the three corresponding sides of the another triangle, then the triangles are congruent. So these triangles are congruent by which criterion? Side. Corresponding sides of these triangles are equal. Okay, so these both the triangles are congruent. Let's learn example. See, in triangle ABC and triangle PQR. See here, triangle ABC and PQR. Okay, AB is equal to 3.5 cm, BC is equal to 7.1 cm and AC is equal to 5 cm. This is it is given for the triangle ABC. Okay, now PQ is equal to 7.1 cm, QR is equal to 5 cm and PR is equal to 3.5 cm. Examine whether the two triangles are congruent or not. We have to see whether these both the triangles are congruent or not. So now, what you can observe in this both the figure? Now see, if you will see AB is equal to PR. AB is equal to PR. Why AB is equal to PR? Because if you will see the measurement of AB and PR, it is 3.5 cm. Okay, so both of them are how much? It is 3.5 cm. Okay, AB is equal to PR because both of them have same measurement. Both of them are equal. See, 3.5 cm and 3.5 cm. So, this AB is equal to PR. Okay, then next BC. BC is equal to PQ. BC is equal to PQ. Why BC is equal to PQ? See, BC is how much centimeter it is given? 7.1 cm. Okay, BC how much it is given? 7.1 cm and PQ also 7.1 cm. Means why they are equal? Because they have same measurement. 7.1 cm. Okay, now third side. AC is equal to QR. AC is equal to QR. AC is equal to QR. Why AC is equal to QR? Because see, what is the measurement of AC? 5 cm. And what is the measurement of QR? QR or RQ also you can write. How much it is? 5 cm. So each of them have 5 cm measurement. So these three sides are equal. See, which three sides equal I have shown you? AB are. This side with this, we are. Okay. Then BC. See, this BC. This side is equal to P. Okay. Then AC. This side. AC is equal to QR. Okay. With this side. So, what it shows? Three sides of one triangle are equal to the three sides of another triangle. Okay. What you observe from these? What you observe from these? Three sides of one triangle are equal to the three sides of another triangle. Okay, means sides are equal. So these both the triangles are congruent with which criteria? With SSS, because here sides are equal. Okay, what it is asked, examine whether the two triangles are congruent or not. So these both the triangles are congruent. Which both the triangles are congruent? Triangle ABC, congruent triangle. Now which, what name will come? RPQ. RPQ. With which triangle? Triangle RPQ. Okay. So RPQ. These both the triangles are congruent. Let's solve next example. In figure, AD is equal to CD. AD is equal to CD and AB is equal to CB. AB is equal to CB means it is given in the question. Okay, this it is given in the this example. Okay, and what it is asked? State the three pairs of equal parts in triangle ABD and triangle CBD. Triangle CBD. Okay. State the three pairs of equal parts in triangle ABD and triangle CBD. Now, first what we'll see, state the three pairs of equal parts. Now, these are the two triangles. Which are the two triangles? Triangle ABD and triangle CBD. See, this is one of the triangle and this is another triangle. Okay. So, state the three pairs of equal parts. Now, what it is given? AD is equal to CD. It is given. Why? Because it is given. AD is equal to CD. Why AD is equal to CD? I have written because it is given. It is given in the question. So, this is given. Okay. So, these two parts we have shown equal. What it is? State three pairs of equal parts. Three pairs we have to show equal parts. Okay. So, AB. Now, what it is given? AB and CB. These both the sides are equal. See, in first what it is shown equal? AD. This side is equal with the CD. AD equal CD. Means these two sides are equal. Then next, AB. AB is equal to CB. AB is equal to CB. Why AB is equal to CB? Because it is also given. Given. Okay. Now, which is the third part? We have to show the equal. Three parts it has asked. So, third part is BD is equal to BD. See, now you will say where madam it has shown equal. Why BD is equal to BD? Because this is common arm in these both the triangles. See, triangle ABD and in triangle CBD. In these both the triangles, BD is the common arm. Why it is equal understood? Because BD is the common arm. So, what it will come third part? BD is equal to BD. Why? Because this is common arm. What is the reason? This is common side. BD is equal to BD. Common in both. Okay? Common in both. Both means in both the triangles, this is common side. Okay, this is common arm. In both the triangles, BD is the common arm. Okay, now next, what it is asked? Is triangle ABD congruent triangle CBD? See, now congruent sign it is given different in the textbook. Okay, we have to follow this sign now. Is triangle ABD congruent triangle CBD? If it is yes, then why, and if your answer is no, then why not? That we have to write. Okay. Now ABD congruent triangle, CBD. Yes, both the triangles are congruent. You have learned the congruence criteria of side. Yes, three sides of one triangle are equal to the three sides of another triangle. Then that both the triangles are congruent with SSS criteria. Now these three sides of this triangle are equal with the another sides of three sides of another triangle. Okay, so what you will write here? Yes. Triangle ABD is congruent with triangle CBD. What is the reason? They have asked. If yes, then why yes? And not then why no? Our answer is yes. Why these are congruent? SSS congruence rule. Understood why these are congruent? You have learned SSS criteria. You have learned three sides of one triangle are equal. If three sides of one triangle are equal to the three sides of another triangle, then that both the triangles are congruent. Now third question, what it is asked? Does BD, see now BD, these are, does BD bisect angle ABC? Does BD, this BD bisect angle ABC? This BD, see, this BD bisect angle ABC. It bisect angle ABC means this angle. Does it bisect or not? That we have to write. That we have to write the reason also. Okay. So for that, what we are going to write? ABD angle ABD is equal to angle CBD is equal to angle CBD. Why these both the angles are equal? Corresponding parts of congruent triangle. Okay. Corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Okay, these are the, why these both the angles are equal? Corresponding parts of the congruent triangles. Okay, so these both the angles are equal means BD bisect angle ABC. See, these both the angles, it has shown equal. Equal means BD bisect angle ABC. Therefore, BD bisect angle ABC. Understood why BD, why it is, does BD bisect? Yes, BD bisect angle ABC. Why it is bisect? Because see, these are the corresponding parts of the congruent triangle. So